The seas and oceans hide a huge world with many interesting things in them. You just can't see it from the ground, but sometimes the water element throws various objects, remains, and even the inhabitants of the watery abyss onto the shores. Reddit users stroll along the beaches and then share photos of their finds that surprised and puzzled them. We have created our top 10 of the most horrifying and strange things found on beaches. We offer you a look at the pieces of the underwater world that were thrown on the shore. Space rocket. The wreckage of a rocket was found on the Atlantic coast of the United States. This is a very real object that exploded in the sky at an altitude of about 70 kilometers. There was a huge buzz around this event, and after a while the sea waves brought the wreckage of the spacecraft ashore. Kinder eggs. Easter came early on the North Sea island of Langeoog when the big storm Axel put thousands of Kinder surprises on the beach for about 500 meters. The eggs were presumably in a container that had been lost in the storm by a cargo ship bound for the town of Bremerhaven. Locals and their children were delighted with this unexpected gift and actively started cleaning up the beach. The most active kindergarteners also came out to collect eggs with toys. They had already collected a lot of bags with Kinder surprises, but the eggs on the beach has not decreased. An underwater mine. After World War II, a lot of weapons and explosives have been found on land. But there are also many traces of the terrible events of the mid-20th century left in the sea. In England, a group of people discovered a strange large object covered in shells at the base. No one could have guessed that it was a deep-sea mine from the war. Good thing it had lost its danger from time, or else disaster would have struck. Oil rig. The beautiful scenery of the coastline of western Scotland has been enriched by an unexpected landmark, a huge oil rig. It's hard to miss, so it's hard to call it a find, but we couldn't help but include it in our list. It's pretty rare to find an oil rig on the beach, isn't it? The rig went adrift after being ripped off the tugboat that was transporting the structure to Malta. Huge pipes. In Norfolk, England, several giant plastic pipes of unknown origin were dumped on the beach. Was it a failed government experiment or the aftermath of a man-made disaster? The reality turned out to be much more prosaic. The pipes were manufactured in Norway and were originally supposed to be shipped to Algeria. As a result of negligence on the part of the towing crew, part of the cargo fell into the sea and was eventually carried by the current to the east coast of England. The Lego Man. A 2-meter Lego Man was discovered on a beach in Brighton, England. Written on the figure's chest was the slogan "No real than you are." The appearance of the giant Lego figure came as a surprise to us, said a spokesman for Lego. We understand that Dutch artist Ego Leonard is behind it all. His exhibition will take place in London in a few weeks. The figure lying in the surf was discovered Thursday morning on his way to work by local resident Peter McNiven. "I took a couple of pictures because it's not every day you see something like this," he told reporters. "There's a lot of talk about it coming here from Holland, but the sea didn't leave a mark on it." Assumptions about the arrival of the Lego Man from the Netherlands arose due to the fact that in August 2007, almost the same figure with the same slogan on the chest under unclear circumstances appeared on the Dutch beach Zandvoort. Sneakers. Thousands of sneakers were found dumped on the beach in the Netherlands one day. There was no mystery here, just a few containers of shoes had been blown off the sea from a huge container ship not far from that spot. Some people even walked around looking for two identical pairs of sneakers, because they were. We have to assume the Dutch athletes were satisfied. Before we reveal our top 3, you should like this video and subscribe to our channel. A bottle that is 130 years old. On an Australian beach 180 kilometers from the city of Perth found a bottle in which there was a note dated the 19th century. The bottle was found by local resident Tanya Illman during a walk on the beach. The woman noticed the bottle sticking out of the sand and fondled it as an interior object. Upon arriving home, the woman realized she had found something more valuable when a rolled up piece of paper tied with twine fell out of the bottle. It was a letterhead printed in German, filled in barely visible ink. The note was dated June 12, 1886. It reported that it had been thrown overboard from the German sailing bark Paula, which was 950 kilometers off the coast of Queensland. The find is consistent with the period indicated in it, an archaeologist at the Museum of Western Australia confirmed. Historians report that such bottles were discarded by the thousands from aboard ships between 1864 and 1933, to investigate currents. Piano. New York City found this item under a bridge in Brooklyn. Of course, no one has answered the question of how a grand piano could have fallen into the water and then come ashore, but the object became a real cultural object for a while. A huge number of people were photographed with it. Traveling boat and pier. Once in Japan, a boat was swept out to sea. Scientists believe it happened during an earthquake. everything would have been fine, but this boat was found in the United States. For more than 6 years it had drifted along the sea to find shelter on the shores of another part of the world. In addition to the boat, there was a whole dock coming in from Japan around the same time. All of the items found ashore on our list are unique. The ocean knows how to surprise, so we're sure there will be many more entries in history about finding something amazing or strange ashore. Did you ever find something unusual on the beach? Leave a comment below. Thank you for watching to the end and being active. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel, so that you don't miss the next video, and leave a like if you want to see more. This world is much more interesting than you can possibly imagine, and we want to show you all of it. See you in the next one.